आज आम आदमी पार्टीचे जे काम दिल्लीक आसा ताची चर्चा सगळ्याक जाता, देशभर जाता, जगभर जाता। आणि दोन मुद्दे जे आसा, एक म्हळ्यार शिक्षण आणि दुसरे म्हळ्यार स्वास्थ, हाजेर जी कामां जाल्ली आसा ताजेर आमचे कट्टर विरोधी सुद्दां प्रशंसा करतात, कित्याक इतले बरे काम जाल्ले आसा लोक म्हणतात, आम्ही म्हणपाची गरज पडना। दिल्लीची आणि गोयची कामां पळोवन आज दोतोर जे आसा गोयांत ते सुद्दां आम आदमी पार्टीक आकर्षित जावंक लागल्या। दे आर सीइंग दॅट देर इज अ गव्हर्नमेंट दॅट इज ॲक्च्युली केरिंग अबाउट हेल्थ अँड हेल्थ केअर ऑफ गोवन्स। केन्नाच असे पळोवंक ना आम्ही, सदांच गव्हर्नमेंट हॉस्पिटलांत कोणूच वचूंक सोदनाशिल्लो आणि प्रायव्हेट हॉस्पिटलांत सुद्धा कोणाक एफोर्ड जाता तांकांच जाताले। आज दिल्लीक दोनूय मेळटा, गव्हर्नमेंट हॉस्पिटलांय बरी जाल्ली आसा, प्रायव्हेट हॉस्पिटलांत वचपाक बऱ्यो इन्शुरंस स्किम्स आनी सगळे हे मेळटा, वखदां फ्री मेळटा, सगळे बरे हे मेळटा व्यवस्था। तर जसे म्हणे आज दिल्लीक आणि गोयांत डॉक्टर्स आम आदमी पार्टीकडे आकर्षित जावपाक लागल्या, आणि तसेच आमचे बरोबर आज एक वेल्ली मतदारसंघाचे शिंचिनी गावचे एक दोतोर डॉक्टर सॅम्युअल आमकां जॉईन जाता। हांव तांचो माये मोगान आम आदमी पार्टीन येवकार करता। MBBS केला, तशेंच मॉस्को युनिवर्सिटीच्यान ताणी MS इन ऑर्थोपेडीक केला। मुंबय तशेंच मॉस्को, लुधियाना, कोल्हापूर अशे खुबशे जाग्यार देशभर ताणी काम केल्ले आसा, आनी सध्या ते जशे म्हळे शिंचिनी गांवान नागझरगर नर्सिंग होम जे आसा ते मॅनेज करतात।
डॉक्टर सॅम्युअलाची चडशी व्हडली ओळख करूंक नाका वेल्ली कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसीन, स्पेशली इन द विलेजीस ऑफ शिंचिनी, आसोलना, आंबेली अँड वेली, बिसायड्स द विलेजीस सराउंडिंग विलेजीस ऑफ कावलेसी, कार्मोना, ओर्ली, कुंकोली। तेणे पॅन्डेमिकान टायमार हांवें चोयलां, हांवूं जायत पाट थिंगा वयतालो वीथ पेशंट्स। ही हॅज डन अ वंडरफूल जॉब ड्युरींग द कोवीड टायम। इन वेली कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी वी हॅव वन हेल्थ सेंटर बेस्ड इन शिंचिनी which operates during the daytime only, and it covers the villages from Mobor to Orli, Veli to Shishini, up till Sazora. There is no doctor available during the night time, and Dr. Samuel is the only doctor and the only hospital around that area which helps the people during the night time.
Finally, I have decided to stretch my social service by joining Aam Aadmi Party. You would ask me why Aam Aadmi Party. Aam Aadmi Party because of their vision and ideology. It's not that I have heard through media what Aam Aadmi Party has done in Delhi, but I have heard and I have seen by myself when I used to go various time to attend my medical conference to Delhi. I would like to give some examples. A person who meets with an accident and goes to the hospital, the treatment is completely free. Not only that, a person who takes the person to the hospital, patient to the hospital, even he is rewarded. Cancer treatment is completely free. They have upgraded government hospitals, they have upgraded government schools, they have upgraded government colleges, they have upgraded many things, and as all of you are aware, they are giving electricity free. So our leader Kejriwal ji has a vision and ideology to work as a Aam Aadmi in our society. So I would stretch myself and I would honestly want to work with Aam Aadmi and serve my village and my constituency.